Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, we are going to discuss the first derived gate of logic gates, that is XOR gate. Let's start the discussion with XOR gate. Your heading is XOR gate. Now let's start the discussion with logical symbol. XOR gate is a type of derived gate. XOR and XNOR are the types of derived logical gates. The symbol for XOR gate is like this. This is your input side and Y is your output side. Logical equation you can write here Y equals to A XOR B. Also you can expand A B bar plus A bar B. Now IC number for XOR gate is 7486. It is also used for the practical purposes and according to the application it will give its output. Now we will start with the truth table. Input side, output side. How many inputs are there? Two inputs, A and B. And at the output, you will get your final answer. So possible combinations are 00011011. You have to put all possible combinations inside the logical equation to get the final answer. So we will discuss with each and every case and we will put the values of input to get the output. So explanation. Case 1, for case 1, input side is A equals to 0, B equals to 0. What will be its output? You have Y as A, B bar plus A bar, B. So put the values here, 0 dot 0 bar plus 0 bar dot 0. What you will get? 0 dot 0 bar is 1 plus 0 bar is 1 dot 0. What is the output? 0 dot 1 logical multiplication plus 1 dot 0 logical multiplication. At the output side you will get 0. So A XOR B, that is 0 XOR 0, is always 0. Then case 2, A 0, B 1. Logical equation is A B bar plus A bar B. Put the values. We have A equals to 0, that is 0 dot 1 bar plus 0 bar dot 1. You can cross check. So 0 dot 0, 1 complement is 0 plus 0 bar is 1 dot 1. So according to the logical addition and logical multiplication of binary numbers, you will get 0 plus 1 as logic 1. So for 0, 0, you have 0. For 0, 1, you have 1. In this way, you have to calculate all answers for the truth table for 4 combinations. Now, we'll focus on case 3. A equals to 1. B equals to 0, logical equation you should write down a b bar plus a bar b. So y equals to 1 dot 0 bar plus 1 bar dot 0. Now solve the logical equation. 1 dot 0 bar is 1 plus 1 complement is 0 dot 0. So 1 dot 1 is 1 plus 0 will give you 1. This is the output for case 3. Now case 4. We have a equals to 1, b equals to 1. Your output equation is a b bar plus a bar b. So y equals to 1 dot 1 bar plus 1 bar dot 1. Now you have to solve this equation according to the basic rules of binary. 1 dot 0, 1 complement is 0, plus again 1 complement is 0 dot 1. So logical multiplication will give you 0 plus 0. Final answer is 0. So for the combination of a equals to 1, b equals to 1, your output is 0. In this way, you have to form this truth table according to the input combinations and logical equations. These are the derived gates. In that, we have discussed the XOR gate, its logical symbol, logical equation. It is an expanded form. It is a symbol. A, X or B. It is called as A, X or B. IC number is 7486. Truth table and explanation of truth table, how the answers you will get here. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.